At least 4 people have been killed and 47 others hurt after a train carrying tourists to Portugal derailed and crashed in northwestern Spain's Galicia region. The driver, who 2 Spaniards and a US passenger were killed. A mayor of a nearby town said the area had good visibility and a straight line track on a bridge. Witnesses said they heard a loud noise when the crash happened. An investigation into the cause of the accident is underway.